CVS 75 to 90% off clearance haul. For deals starting today, September 6, 2020. Hi guys, and thank you so much for watching my videos. Now, normally I would be posting my CVS Extreme coupon haul, guys, but I definitely wanted to get this out first. They have some amazing unmarked clearance at CVS, so definitely scan. I'm gonna go over my haul with you guys. I definitely wanted to share it with you guys, so if you guys do happen to like some of these items or you see them, you can scan them and see if they are 75% off too. Now, I'm excited because I did get more toys for my toy drive. If you are new to my channel, welcome. I do run a nonprofit, and every year I do a few toy drives in my community, so I'm excited to add more toys to my toy drive. They had some great Disney items that are 75% off, Hello Kitty items that are 75% off. There's summer items, a lot of it has hit 75% off, and a bunch of toys as well as their Yankee candles. So we'll go over all of that, but I just definitely wanted to mention, guys, my CVS haul will be up a little later on this evening. Now, don't forget, if you like these videos, to please hit that like, subscribe, and notification bell. Don't forget, I do have some amazing giveaways going on right now. I'm gonna link those at the end of this video so you guys can click on those and enter to win. So let's go ahead and get started. Let's go ahead and start off with the toy finds. Now, they had a lot of 75% off toys. Now, they were not marked, so definitely scan at your Redbox. If you can't scan, then take it to the register and ask the cashier if they could do a price check for you. So the Elsa and Anna dolls retailed for $14.99. They were ringing up for $3.75 each, which is a great deal for these two dolls. These are going to make really great Christmas gifts. If you got little ones and you're looking for something and you don't want to spend a lot of money, it's on a tight budget. I know things are really tight right now. Now's the time to stock up on these Christmas gifts, put them in your closet, put them in your stockpile, and then you have gifts for the end of the year. So these are $3.75. Now the rainbow corns, and it has five surprises. It peeled to reveal hidden surprise, and that is what they look like. These were ringing up for $3.29. They did retail for, what they retail for? They retailed for $12.99. They had these roll desks, and you get 25 feet of roll of coloring paper, six crayons, and one 3D sticker set. Sticker sheet. So I thought these were really cute. These were ringing up for $9.99, but they are 75% off at $2.49. So I picked up three with the Minnie Mouse and the Daisy, and then they had Frozen as well. So these were $2.75, which is not a bad deal. They also had these traditional checkers and chess games. These are ringing up for $1.99. The original price on these were $1.99. Now, they also had these color and style sequence purse activity. You get a sequence purse, 12 gem stickers, and four permanent markers. These are ringing up original price. Price on this was $14.99. They're ringing up for $3.29. Now, this is adorable. It's going to make a great little toy drive gift. I'm just a little nervous that we are not going to have enough toys this year. I have a feeling that we're going to have a large need this year. So I definitely wanted to stock up on as many toys as I possibly can for this year. So I did pick up four of these. Now, they also had these radio control cars, which I thought was a great deal. They retail value is $20. They're $9.99, but they're 75% off at $2.49. Great deal on that. And I really liked these goofy chameleons. It's catch the insect circles with the magnetic tongue. It color changing, flashing lights, giggling sound, walks, wags, tail. These were originally $19.99. They're ringing up for $4.99. So really great deal, guys. If you guys can find them, definitely keep on the hunt for them. Now, the last thing I picked up as far as toys, let me show you. I have a friend that is absolutely obsessed with Snoopy from Peanuts, and he's so stinking cute. Look at that. And he was $22.49, but I did pick him up for $6.24. I thought it was a great deal. I'm gonna hold on to this and give this to him for Christmas. I think that'd be a really great Christmas gift, since he actually has a Snoopy room. So I picked that up for him. I thought he'd really like it. So yeah, his Christmas gift is done. Okay, let's go ahead and I'll show you guys all the other items I picked up at 75% off. A huge haul this time, guys, as far as clearance. Super excited to share it with you guys.
So the next item that I saw that was on clearance was these Hostess Cupcake Baking Cups. These were 49 cents. They also had the two-piece pans, and these were 49 cents. So I did pick up one, two, three, four. These are great for the RV. Now, I do have the actual sprayers for this. So this is the Clean Home Scent Effects Air Freshener. They had it in lavender and they had it in the fresh linen. Now, they only had two in the fresh linen, so I picked those two up. And then I picked up two, four, five in the lavender scent. These were ringing up for 49 cents. And the boosters, the fragrance booster and fresh scents, three times, you get 12 fluid ounces. These are ringing up for 49 cents. So I did pick up 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 of them. And then they also have out these. This is the Flower Garden Lavender Daisy Forget-Me-Nots. It includes the pot, seeds, growing medium, and instructions. So this is what it looks like. These was $10.99. It rang up for $2.49. These were $3.99. Aren't these adorable? These are the mini rose. These are ringing up for 99 cents. And it includes the growing pellet, one seed packet, and one flower pot. So I picked up this one. I picked up this one, Let Love Bloom. I also picked up this one that says Hello Beautiful. And I picked up this one that says Hello Beautiful as well. So that is not a bad deal for 99 cents for these. These make great little, like, just little mini gifts. And then I saw these and I could not resist. And these were $5.99, but they were 75% off. And these were ringing up for $1.49. So I got the Sunflower Grow Kit. Look at these adorable tins they come in. So I got one in the Sunflower. I got one in the Cosmos, which is seeds, growing, medium, pale, and instructions. Isn't that pretty? And then I also picked up one in the Lavender. So I'm definitely going to be planting these sometime this week. Super excited about these for $1.49.
Guys, I've been eyeing this set since it came out, I want to say in the summer at CVS. And I really wanted to get it, but it was kind of costly, but it did hit 75% off. Now, my store was not marked with these items. I scanned it and yes, they are 75% off. So I bought the complete set. I'm super excited about it. So this is a pill box and it says Smile. It's really, really cute. This retailed for $9.99. It was $2.49. I thought it was absolutely adorable. Let me open it so I can show you guys. And this is what it looks like inside. So you have your, you know, days of the week and stuff. So I thought that was really cute. I can probably gift this to a senior at the senior center or something like that, this whole set. So it says, Darling, just believe in yourself. I absolutely love this. I think it'd be great as a gift as itself. This one was $9.99, so it was 75% off at $2.49. And this one says, Make yourself a priority. Really cute. It's a carry-all pouch. $9.99 was a retail value, but it was ringing up for $2.49 at 75% off. Now, these are one of my favorites. It says, Be afraid and do it anyways. These were $2.49. Retail value was $9.99. So I did purchase two of them. Really, really like these tumblers. I think they're going to make really great gifts. I can even hold on to them for Mother's Day or Valentine's Day because that's a great color for that. Or I can possibly give it for Christmas. This would be a great New Year's gift. It says Sippin' Pretty. This retailed for $8.99, but it was 75% off. And they had different colors, but this one was my favorite. I like this one that says Prove Them Wrong. This was $2.49 as well. Really pretty. And then this one that says Get Chic Done, and this one was $6.99. it was 75% off. Now I did buy the matching pouches, which is the Brave, which is the same pill case, Prove Them Wrong, the little wristlet, and Be the Girl Who Just Went For It, and this one was $2.49. great deal on these right here, guys. If you see them, definitely hold on to them. They make great Mother's Day gifts, Valentine's Day gifts, New Year's gifts. You can even gift them for birthdays and Christmas. So definitely think ahead. If you have a use for them, then I highly recommend picking them up. Okay, let's take a look at all the other stuff I got
definitely
as well.
Walk around your CVS. If you do have an end cap with Yankee candles on it, definitely check that out because their candles are ringing up at 75% off clearance, as well as their vent clips. Now, they did have the larger bottles, larger Yankee candles as well. Those are ringing up for, I believe, $4.99. These ones were $3.24. Really, really nice candles. They are a two-wick. And they do smell amazing. So I picked up one in the fresh apple for Christmas time to give out as gifts. I also picked up one in the buttercream frosting. This one smells amazing. And then the Paradise Found. These are really nice candles, guys. Make great Christmas gifts on their own. On their own at CVS, I believe they're what, like $13 and some change or $14 and some change. They're pretty expensive. Now, if you see them, I highly recommend. I do love these. These are the Yankee Candle, lasts up to 30-day Midsummer's Night Smart Vent Clip. These are also ringing up at 75% off for $1.32, guys. So I picked up one in the, actually two in the Midnight Summer. And then I picked up two in the Clean Cotton. So if you see them, I recommend getting them. They do smell really, really good, and they are 75% off right now. They had a ton of different car vent clips to pick and choose from, so definitely check out your Yankee Candle section.
I also found the Mickey Mouse ice cube trays. Now, these were $4.99, but they were ringing up at 75% off. So definitely going to add these to my little pile for the RV for summer next year. So I'm super excited about these. Summer items are hitting 75% off at CVS. So I decided to go ahead and get the bowl, plate, and cup set. And I'm going to go ahead and put this in a container and put it in my shed and use it in the RV next year for summer. Since summer is almost over, we'll be in October by the time we take the RV out, and we'll be in winter. But these were $5.99. They were 75% off. Now, I liked them because they were the plastic straws with a 5-pack of charms. Aren't these adorable? So I picked up two sets of these. I also went ahead and picked up the Mickey Mouse plastic plates, and these are absolutely adorable. At $9.99, they were 75% off. Super duper cute. Look at that detailing on there. So I picked up two of these for the RV. I also went ahead and got the tumblers, and these were $9.99 as well, but look at them. Aren't they adorable? 75% off, so I picked up two. And then I went ahead and picked up the cup set to match. You do get a set of four, super cute. And these are $6.99, so I picked up two of those. And then I picked up two of the bowl sets, and these are $4.99. I'm sorry, I picked up three, so I have six bowls. I really, really like it. Look at that detailing with the Mickey Mouse ears on that, super cute. So I picked up three of these, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to put them in the RV, not the RV, in my shed, and mark it RV summer. So when summer hits next year, I have my bowls, my cups, and everything ready for next year. So I'm excited about using these and just trying to switch out my, my plastic plates and cups and stuff, because they do get a little worn out. Unlike, regular plates that you can just, keep rewashing. It's plastic, so of course it does get worn out. So I'm super excited. I love these. I'm excited about the Mickey items that I did find. Now, another great deal were the Mickey Mouse soft and cozy plush throws, guys. I picked up three of them. Aren't these absolutely adorable? They retailed for $14.99. They were 75% off at $3.25 a blanket. This is an amazing gift, especially if you have somebody that is a Mickey fan. I have a lot of friends that are huge Mickey fans. So I picked up three to have to give out as Christmas gifts because it's going to be cold. And this is a plush throw. Really nice, super soft. So if you see that, I highly recommend picking them up. Okay, let's take a look at some more items.
So yes, guys, their summer Hello Kitty items are at 75% off. I was so excited about these deals. Okay, so these Hello Kitty they're actually little doggy toys, but you can actually use them like as a decor piece to add on a gift. I think they're absolutely adorable. They don't have the little, oh yeah, they do. They have the little squeezy on them. Now, these were originally $3.99. It does say Hello Kitty dog toy, but I think it's just absolutely adorable. These are ringing up for 99 cents, so that was a great deal on that. These are ringing up at 75% off. There's the paper straw with charm on them. They're just really cute. These were 99 cents. They also had the Hello Kitty paper towels. They also had the paper plates. They had the napkins and the paper plates and paper cups, but I really didn't need them. I just fell in love with the napkins. I just thought these were so stinking cute. These were 99 cents as well. They had these Minnie Mouse little lip balm sets. These were ringing up for $1.24, so I picked up two. They also had the Hello Kitty beach ball. I thought this would be cute to send to the grandkids during summer, so I'll hold on to this for them. These were 99 cents. The cups were $2.49. They did retail for $9.99. So I did get two of the little insulated sippy cups with a little straw on it. And then they had the Hello Kitty Team USA, isn't this adorable, vinyl figurine. So this is the only one they had, but she was just so cute with her little outfit and her little bow. This was ringing up for $1.24. Now the Hello Kitty ceramic glass mugs, these were ringing up for $2.49. So I did pick up two of them. Retail value was $9.99. So they had some great Hello Kitty and Disney items that are ringing up at 75% off, guys. Now I have a couple more items to show you. So let's go ahead and continue. Great clearance on gum. These were 32 cents. So I picked up two of the ice cubes in peppermint. I picked up the Altoids that were ringing up for 32 cents as well. Curiously strong. This is in the spearmint. And then I picked up four of the spearmint dentine ice. These are ringing up for 32 cents as well. They had Shout Wipe and Go, and these are great for the purse. These are ringing up for 74 cents, 75% off. They also had 75% off the Crazy Glue. These were 82 cents. So I picked up two of those. They had the Spascriptions Aqua Sleeping Mask, and these are ringing up 75% off at 74 cents. So I picked up two. These right here were ringing up for 90% off. So I picked up three of the Go Fresh Deodorant Wipes. These were only 19 cents. They only had three, so I picked up three of those. They also had this awesome avocado sheet mask. Now this is the 5-step travel kit. So it comes with cleansing oil, toner, foaming face wash, avocado sheet mask, and hydrating cream. These were only ringing up for 79 cents, guys. So I did pick up four of them. I thought that was an amazing deal for 79 cents. So their flip-flops and sandals were also ringing up for 75 cents. So I picked my husband up a pair of flip-flops. These were $9.99, but they were 75% off. So they were $2.49. I also found these for myself. I picked my mother-in-law up some of these a couple of weeks ago, but I really liked them. I thought they were super cute. And these were 75% off of $14.99. So I thought that was a great deal. I think these will look really cute with some high-waisted jeans, maybe even a summer dress. So super cute on these. I picked those up for myself. I also picked up this, which was $8.99. It was 75% off. This is the Wet Dry Swimsuit Pouch. Not a bad deal. You can touch screen, compact pocket. It has, it's plastic inside, so you can put your swimsuit if it's wet. So thought this was a great deal for 75% off. So I picked up one of these. So went ahead and purchased one of these for my husband. These are the sports towel. It's the Arctic Cold. These were, I believe, $9.99, but they were 75% off. So I picked up one of these for my husband. And I picked this up for Amanda because I think she'll really like it. It's a mist and sip. These were all at 75% off. This was ringing up for $1.47, which I didn't think was a bad deal. So as a mister, and you can put your cold water in it as well. Items that I picked up, they're a lot of their school supplies, not all of it, but some of it is hitting 75% off. So definitely check your back to school aisle. They had pens, they had dividers, they had, what's that thing called, binders. They also had planners. They had stuff like that at 75% off. To me, it was still a little bit too high, so I held off on it. They had quite a bit. I'm hoping it'll hit 90% and I'll be able to really stock up. But I definitely wanted to get some of these for coupon kits. These are the index dividers. It's a 5-pack. These are ringing up for 59 cents, so I went ahead and picked up 12 of these. I also went ahead and picked up this amazing Caliber pocket calculator for my husband. This was ringing up at 75% off for $2.99. So I went ahead and picked him up this. And then I found these awesome folders that were ringing up for 59 cents. It says Conquer Today. I love these kind of folders to put in coupon kits. So I picked up this one in the really pretty gold and pink. And then I picked up this one in the purple and blue colors. And it says Moment of Genius. So super cute. Really like those for my coupon kit. Now, I have not put that coupon kit out, guys, but it is definitely coming. Now, that is everything that I got at CVS at 75% off. They have some amazing clearance. Definitely scan with your underneath the red box machine. If your red box is down like mine, definitely take it to the front of the register. If you have a self-checkout, you can scan it there. Just let them know and they will void out the transaction at the end. But a lot of my stuff was not marked, guys, so definitely I'm hoping this video you watch it and you can go out and see if you can find some of these awesome clearance finds too. Now I hope you guys are having a fabulous, blessed day. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my videos. And remember, if you like these videos, please remember to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you never miss an episode. And I'm going to be talking to you guys a little later on this evening. I still got to go back to CVS and do my extreme coupon haul. Have not done that yet because I was so excited about the clearance and I definitely wanted to get this out to you guys so you guys can take a look at your CVS and see if you guys can find that too. So definitely still have to do my couponing, but I got to put all this stuff away and take a break. It is 94 degrees today. It's so hot. Anywho, I definitely will have that extreme coupon kit up, guys. I just don't know when. It is just so hot in this stock power room, so I'll try to figure it out and get that uploaded. I do have other giveaways going on, and I will link all of those at the end of this video so you guys can click on those and enter to win. I hope you guys stay blessed. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.